Hi everyone. Welcome to the case study of Sri Lanka, which is the second case study here. Now looking at the location of Sri Lanka, Sri Lanka is on the southernmost tip coast of India. Now, if you look at the population of Sri Lanka, which is also having the ethnicity, how the Belgium has. You can see it very clearly here on the map. When you go on, this entire blue shade is the Sinhalese population. Sinhala is the language spoken in Sri Lanka. So, Sinhalese language. And when it comes to this brown shade, you have the Sri Lankan Tamilians. The small parts of the green shade, you have the Sri Lankan Moor. And a bit of yellow shade in the central region, you can see here. Here, we can find the Indian Tamilians. Now, what is the major difference between the Indian Tamilians and the Sri Lankan Tamilians? Now, before we get into the statistics of the population, by the picture itself, it's very clear that the Sinhala population, which is in the blue shade, is in majority. The rest of all are in minority. Now, the Sri Lankan Tamilians are the native Tamilians of Sri Lanka, who speak their language as Tamil. When it comes to Indian Tamilians, Indian Tamilians are the Tamilians whose forefathers have migrated from India and settled in Sri Lanka during the British rule, pre-independence period of Sri Lanka. Now, moving on into the actual statistics. Now, why we are taking only Sri Lanka again? Sri Lanka also has an area which is equal to the similar size of Haryana, which is actually equal to the size of Belgium region also. The population is a bit more here. Here we have nearly over 2 crore population. As I told you, the statistics are very clear that as a blue shade, which we already discussed is in majority, they account for 70% and the Tamil speakers account for 18%, including these yellow region and the brown regions together. But the Sri Lankan Tamilians, which are in this brown border regions, are 13%. While Indian Tamilians are only in 5%. Now you need to understand the statistics very clearly, because after this, which we are going to go ahead, you will understand why there is a huge conflict by the decisions taken by the Sri Lankan government through various acts and the constitutional amendments which they brought in. Now majority of them are Sinhalas, which is a clear picture. Tamil speakers, you might feel that they all are Indians, but actually 13% are not Indians. They are basic Sri Lankans. So now, if anything, if they do injustice to Tamilians, that is actually injustice to the native Sri Lankans who also speak Tamil language, and they account for nearly 13%. While Indian Tamilians are just only 5%. Now moving on to the issue here.